Good day, listeners and viewers. Today, we delve into a topic. Title: Jesus Takes the Wheel, The Significance of His Death and Resurrection. By Joshua Osatohanmwen. The death and resurrection of Jesus Christ stand as the defining moments in Christian theology, carrying profound implications for believers worldwide. The phrase "Jesus takes the wheel" has become emblematic of surrendering control and placing trust in a higher power. Let us explore the significance of these events and the quotes that capture their essence. Jesus' death on the cross is an act of unparalleled sacrifice and love. In Romans 5:8, the Apostle Paul writes, "But God demonstrates His own love for us in this: while we were still sinners, Christ died for us." This quote underscores the depth of God's love, as Jesus willingly laid down His life to offer redemption and reconciliation to humanity. His death serves as a powerful reminder of the price paid for our sins. However, the story does not end with His death. 3 days later, Jesus triumphantly rose from the dead, conquering sin and death itself. The Apostle Paul emphasizes the significance of the resurrection in 1 Corinthians 15:14, stating, "And if Christ has not been raised, our preaching is useless, and so is your faith." The resurrection validates Jesus' divinity, affirms His victory over sin, and offers the hope of eternal life to all who believe. The implications of Jesus' death and resurrection are profound. They exemplify sacrificial love and inspire believers to live selflessly. In 1 John 3:16, the Apostle John writes, "This is how we know what love is: Jesus Christ laid down His life for us. And we ought to lay down our lives for our brothers and sisters." As followers of Christ, we are called to emulate His selflessness, loving one another, and serving humanity with humility. Moreover, the death and resurrection of Jesus bring comfort and hope. In 1 Peter 1:3, the Apostle Peter proclaims, "Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In His great mercy, He has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead." The resurrection instills believers with a living hope, assuring them that no matter the challenges they face, victory can be found in Christ. The quotes mentioned in relation to Jesus' death and resurrection encapsulate the profound nature of these events. They reflect God's unconditional love, humanity's need for redemption, and the promise of eternal life through Jesus Christ. In conclusion, the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ hold immense significance for Christians worldwide. The phrase "Jesus takes the wheel" symbolizes surrendering control and trusting in the transformative power of His sacrifice and resurrection. These events exemplify sacrificial love, offer hope and assurance, and inspire believers to live lives of love, service, and unwavering faith.